So the Crew 2 just released the new trailer for their new, I guess, Season 2 content update coming March 17th called The Agency. I guess that's what it's called. It's called Join the Agency. The update in the trailer doesn't really show what we're going to be doing aside from, like, stunt jumping. This could just very well be an event where we're just doing stunts the entire time. We don't know if we're going to be chasing anybody, taking down anybody, or running from anything yet. But it does show that we are getting some new cars, such as some more convertibles, which I think the Crew 2 really doesn't have. So you have the Bentley Mulliner Bacalara, the Jaguar E-Type Roadster, and the new BMW Z4 in the trailer here as well as the Porsche 911 and some more others. So again, Ivory Tower is really good at putting cars in their game. If there's going to be any actual substance to this update, who knows? There really isn't much to talk about, so I just kind of wanted to put this in like a little short, I guess you could say. I'll probably make a video on this later next week whenever it comes out, so yep. Yeah.